might not normally see that often. Right here in my hands, I have two pieces of red brick, terracotta brick, perhaps. I'm not an expert, but things get a little out of focus from time to time. It's just because the depth of field of the macro lens is very shallow, and that's as technical as I'm going to get in this video, because I'm not really here for that purpose. I just want to show you some various objects real close up. So we're just gonna make a variety of sounds, mostly tapping and scratching sounds. I do have some bubble wrap, so you will hear some of that. Sounds and in this video to help you just try to enjoy all the little aural minutiae, as I like to say, from time to time. I believe this might this hustle and bustle, begin to see the world just unfold like a play right in front of your eyes, and you might see things that you've never seen before. Not sure if this is already in bloom or it's getting ready to bloom, but again, you would need an expert. I probably should pick up a book on plants. It will probably do me some good. There's always something about the rustling of have that appreciation for the quietude. So next time I might not do such an extreme close up, but something I wanted to do for a while, so. Some more outdoor nature. I have these two, this one stick that I just snapped in half. Sounds aren't going to be that loud, sphere that almost matches what we're looking at. Very small objects. So I would think we might have a soundscape. I also wanted to show you the sound source as close as possible to see if that might enhance your experience. So, that's going to be it for the little sticks. Sounds. Rocks here. Sound triggers your ASMR, but if you don't experience ASMR, hopefully this still creates a relaxing experience. Liked rocks. I don't know why. Maybe it's all the different shapes. Maybe it's these sounds. But just something about skip stones. I always like doing that. and just throw them horizontally out across the surface of the water and see how many skips they make. It's been a while since I've done that. What about you? Closeup beard scratching. Yeah, I'm getting old. All those gray hairs. I'm going to be doing a pure beard scratching video after this. It's going to be experimental and should be quite interesting. So there you go. A little beard scratch. Here's some twine. I thought it might be interesting to show all the little piece of twine. Here's the end. Almost looks like a little bug. What? Just fray it. Correctly. this one is. See if I can line up. We have violet, red, and yellow, green. I'm not sure if you ever saw my crayon video. I should probably bring that one back. I think I did it twice. Can't recall. Crayons always seem to have a sense of nostalgia. Something that might have been good for us or bad for us, and we avoid it. The crayons. How about a brush? It's a 2-inch brush. These are the bristles of a 2-inch brush. Another night. Sharpie cap sounds. Stationary stores, stationary aisle, and the supermarket or the